Katrina Dew, welcoming you to Step Into the Valley with the 3-Step Realty Group. We're going to talk about 3 strategies to sell your home faster and for more money than the other homes in your neighborhood. The first one is accessibility. You want to try to do your best to keep your home as accessible as possible for potential buyers to see it. Now, I know this can be really hard when you're living in the home while trying to sell it, especially when you have life going on. But what we have seen is homes that have limited showing, which means only particular days or only particular times that buyers are allowed in to see it, those homes sit on the market longer. And when homes sit on the market longer, they tend to sell for less than they could have and less than their neighbors did. Now, one thing I recommend usually is give about a 1 to 2 hour notice requirement. So when a buyer calls in and wants to see the home, they'll know that they either need to give you a 1 hour or 2 hour notice. So that way you have time to get the home ready for them to see. The other thing, don't be in the home when they're there. That can sometimes make a buyer too uncomfortable to spend the time in the home that they would need to picture themselves living there. So do your best to keep it as accessible as possible and don't be present when the buyers are viewing your home. The next thing is keep your home show ready. So everything you did to make your home ready for that professional photographer to come take pictures, you want to keep your home as show ready as possible at all times. This is another tough one when you're living in the home because you're performing daily functions you always do, like cooking, using the bathroom, taking showers, wearing fresh clothes every day, because all that means is dishes to clean, kitchen countertops to clean, bathrooms to clean, and laundry. I know it can get tough. So sometimes getting more pitching in the house from other members to try to help keep everything cleaned off as soon as it's used or in an orderly fashion really helps, because keeping that home show ready will help create that open feel when a buyer comes to preview your home. Now, the third thing is staging. Well, staging can mean various things. Like if a home's empty, check it out here. Here's an empty home, empty space, that has been staged. Now, when you create that type of feel, you're creating that warm feeling that people can go, oh, I live in it. Now, it's not always realistic to have an empty home that's selling because most people live in their homes when they're selling it. Well, you know what? It's still possible to do simple staging. Here's a picture of a home that's lived in or was lived in while the people were selling it. So these sellers, and this is my recommendation, is be coachable by your agent. These sellers took the advice that we gave them to declutter, which means put away some of their furniture that they didn't need, depersonalize, take down all their personal pictures, and then we brought in our stager to just do some simple touches, and it looks cozy, and a buyer can easily walk into this room and picture themselves living there. So the things again are keep your home as accessible as possible, keep it show ready, and stage it. Doesn't necessarily mean a full stage. You can do little pieces here or there or get your home prepared. Now, if you want a professional opinion from your local realtor, give one of us a call or call the number below. We're always here to help in any way we can. And stay tuned for the next episode of Step Into the Valley with the 3-Step Realty Group.